Catherine. Today I'm going to be doing a collab with Cassidy Nicole, and what we are going to be doing is a locker organization and a DIY decor for it. And if you want to see more, if you want to see another video of that, you can go click the link down below and she'll have that video there up on her channel. So let's get started.
To the dance floor.
To start off with, for our first DIY, you're going to need some blank clothespins. Next, you're going to need some glitter hearts or any stickers of that matter, and you're simply going to just put the stickers onto your clothespin. This DIY is super cute and it's easy. Next up is our pearl dots. What I use for this is this liquid pearls that I purchased from my local craft store. You're just going to arrange your polka dots in any way you would like to. After that, you're going to shake it out a little just to flatten them. Next up is watercolor. You're going to first pour some water into a little container, and then take your blue food coloring and dip about and put in about 15 to 20 drops because you really want it to be saturated. Next, you're going to stir that up. Then you put in your clothespin, and no, it does not have to be fully submerged because you can dip it, because you can then turn it over after about 10 minutes. After about 20 minutes of being there, just put it onto a paper towel to let it dry out. Next up is DIY Polaroids. You are going to go onto Pinterest or Google Images and find some inspirational quotes or photos that you have, and then upload that to PicMonkey.com. After that, you're going to click on the frame and then click on Polaroid frame, and there you have it, your very own Polaroid. And you can also make your own quotes if you would like to. JK. After that, you're going to click save and just upload it to your computer and then print it out and cut it out. And there you have it. Super easy DIY, and no, you do not have to purchase a Polaroid. Yay! So with the Polaroids, you're just going to hang them up on the clothespin that we have made and attach that to some magnets. I added in my own little mirror and a whiteboard, and I added this M that I got in from Joann's for about $4, and I thought it was super cute. And you can also have a little pencil holder in there if you like to. Next up is these magnets that I had purchased from Walmart for about $2, and they are very cute and fun. Click button one out. It's not the same as when I was punched in. I had an extra Polaroid, so I just put that onto my whiteboard and I added the smear. I was in but a one out. My mother's love is choking. So this is the finished product, and yes, it turned out very cute. Kid, it's time the kid got free. Thank you guys. Why do you keep on going like that? Oh. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys got some great ideas on how to decorate your locker, and I had a lot of fun filming this video, and remember to give this video a big thumbs up for back to school. Make sure you guys go and watch Cassidy Nicole's video on her locker decor, and I will have the link down below, so go click it. Bye! Thanks for watching.